Today, Sheffield Wednesday take on Stoke City in a relegation battle that has a nerve-wracking finish. It's a relegation six-pointer and both teams are separated by 3 points. And if Wednesday win today, they'll go level on points with Stoke. It should be near to a sellout today, which should make for a brilliant atmosphere. But anyway, let's get inside Hillsborough. And we've just found out that Blackburn have won and Plymouth have won already, so it's a must-win today. Looking forward to this today. Half-time, 0-0. It's been fairly end-to-end stuff so far, but I just don't get how Wednesday are not 1-0 up at the moment. They've hit the crossbar and had some brilliant chances. We need everything to go our way in the second half.
Oh, shoot.
That's a bit disappointing. Sheffield Wednesday score, and then minutes later, Stoke go and get one. I cannot believe it. But, I mean, fair play to their fans coming all that way. 4,000 of them. Honestly, fair play to them. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on notifications. It would mean a lot. We're going to Blackburn away, so I'll see you there.